因為咧，你有啲 survey prompt 嘅 sample Excel 啦，咁呢段片咧就會講解一下點樣利用到一啲 cell 去 create 一個嘅 terrain model 嘅。咁開咗 OpenRoads Designer 之後啦，記得 Workspace 就要揀翻 Hong Kong Standard。咁 Workset 咧其實就係你個 project 名，咁你可以自己 define 一個名落去都得嘅，你可以 create 一個新嘅 version 亦都可以。咁咧，因為我哋要整個 terrain model，咁我哋要開一張新嘅 3D 圖，咁就撳個 new 啦，再揀翻你想 save 喺邊一條 path 嗰度。咁記得啦，整 terrain model 啱啱所講咧，要揀 3D 嘅，咁就喺 sheet 呢度咧揀翻 browse，再揀翻 sheet 3D 嘅 Hong Kong design。開咗張圖之後咧，第一件事我就會 reference 翻你嗰張 initial at Funland Highway 嗰張圖嘅，咁我就會開 reference manager 再 reference 翻呢一張圖。OK，咁當你 fit view 之後咧，你就會見到個 model 喺度啦。咁咧而家咧，我哋就想利用到呢啲 symbol，因為呢啲 symbol 咧，佢有個 elevation 喺度嘅。咁點樣利用到呢一啲 symbol 去 create 個 terrain model 咧？咁我哋就首先試咧咗其中一個嘅 symbol 先，試咧其中一個就 OK 啦。咁去翻 OpenRoads modeling workflow，再去 terrain tape。咁咧呢度有個 function 叫做 graphical filter manager 嘅。咁咧我哋可以 look 翻去最上喺 filters 呢度咧 right click，再揀第二個 option create filter from selection set。咁咧，換言之，即係咧，我 select 咗呢一個 symbol 啦。咁 OpenRoads 咧就會將所有同一款嘅 symbol 咧，會 group 埋一齊，咁就擺落去呢一個 filter 裏面。咁當你咧見到撳個 cell name 嗰陣咧，你就會見到所有個 cell 個名係 cross 一嘅話咧，都會 group 咗喺呢一個 filter 裏面。咁可以撳 finish，咁個 name 我打spot。咁個 feature type 咧，因為係一啲 spot level 嚟嘅，咁你就可以揀翻 spot。咁呢度你見到個 option 叫做 link to terrain feature，咁我建議 tick 翻佢啦。咁萬一你之後有啲咩 update，有啲 survey point 嘅 update 嘅話咧，你都可以即時 update 個 terrain model 嘅。咁你而家可以撳 finish 噶啦，但係咧如果你有其他嘅 feature type，想加入去個 terrain model 嗰度咧，你就可以再 create 一個新嘅 filter，之後再開一個新嘅 filter groups 去 group 晒呢一啲唔同嘅 filter。咁但係因為咧，而家我哋淨係得一個嘅feature type，即係 spot，所以咧我就淨係會開一個 filter 嘅啫。咁做完之後咧，可以撳 finish。咁之後咧，我哋再去翻terrain tape 裡面嘅 from graphical filter。咁今次咧，我哋就要揀翻我哋啱啱 create 咗个 filter，就系 spot。咁你可以揿 preview 嘅。咁一揿 preview 之后咧，就会发现咧，全部嘅 spot 都会 highlight 住。换言之，即系咧呢一啲 spot，呢啲 highlight 住嘅 spot 咧，我哋就会利用到佢去整一个嘅 terrain model。咁你可以喺度揀埋個 feature definition 啦。咁如果佢係一啲 existing 嘅spot 嘅話咧，咁啊你可以揀翻 existing，例如揀 existing boundary，咁俾翻個名佢，跟住 left click accept。咁咧呢條綠色嘅線咧就係而家個 terrain model 嘅 boundary 啊。咁你可以開翻個 triangle 睇嘅。咁可能咧有啲三角形咧，你想 delete 咗佢，咁可以點樣 delete 咧？咁首先咧，你就要試咧個 terrain model 嘅 boundary，之後再擺一個 cursor 落去，咁會彈一個 toolbox 喺度嘅。咁咧，你想 delete 個 terrain model 之前咧，你要將呢個 terrain model set as deactivate rule。咁點樣 set 咧？就撳翻呢個 rules，再揀 deactivate rule。咁而家你先至可以 delete 到啲 triangle 嘅。如果你唔將個 rules 轉做 deactivate 嘅話咧，你就會 delete 唔到啲三角形嘅。咁你再撳 edit model， 咁咧可以再 delete 一啲唔需要嘅 triangle 啦。好，咁可以轉翻做 existing triangle 先，咁就知道我 update 咗個 terrain model 會係點啦。